Put your hands together.
Gotta get it.
What is your deal breaker in a relationship?
I don't do relationships, so I don't really have a deal breaker.
Your life is whack.
It's not whack.
My little brother,
your heart is frozen because of your emotional immaturity.
I'm not that shallow.
Watch out, said move.
I'm an agent.
I get a piece of all the action.
My advisor says that I can't engage in any negative facial expressions. So Karen does that for me now. Don't think you
understand. French Montana.
Before you sign me up, though, I gotta make sure your swag is right. Hey. No, you ain't got it.
You ain't gotta worry about nothing.
Look, you've been dreaming about being with Ginger since we were kids. You've been dreaming about having little Rickies running around.
150 million, my sperm count's higher than Robert Downey Jr.'s net worth.
And I've been dreaming about making money, driving a fast car, and hooking up with models.
Why are we friends with him?
Because he's the best hoe we ever met in our life.
Take us on a bet. You date a woman till Vic's wedding and see if you get attached.
So you've never been in a long-term relationship?
No.
You?
I've never been in a short relationship. I want to try something new.
The sex is amazing. She's cool. You remember how you felt at the end of the notebook?
Dude, I really
like that every... No, man. Come on, guys.
Hey, what's that?
Thought we agreed on no strings.
No, you can't open it yet.
Why not?
Because it's a surprise for your birthday.
This girl is amazing. When she walks in the room, it's special.
You have the capacity to love, and that is a beautiful thing.
Yo, gotta check this out. Oh.
No strings, that's what we said. You knew what you were getting into.
You used me.
How many women have you used? You set yourself up for this.
For the first time, I actually allowed myself to feel something. And I know you do too. Not giving up.